Yo, what up? This is your boy King. We back at it again with some Steins Gate. From what I recall, a lot of confusing stuff. It looks like I can't tell if this guy has multiple personality disorder or there's multiple timelines or there's a whole bunch of things that I still don't understand, but let's get it. And this girl supposedly should be dead, but she's not. So let's see what's going on. But why is that? Whoa, he called her a bitch. He called her a bitch. So this guy thinks there's someone out to get him. The agency. He's like, this is all the work of a spy. Oh yeah, and this banana like happened to warp. Let's skip this. Who is this? This guy is mad funny. Yeah, these guys are freaks. Freaking hilarious. Why is he sounding like this? My freaking microwave and my secret device. What does that entail? These guys are freaking hilarious. Is she some kind of spy or not?
Chanto Yobe. Oh, 変態禁止。私も変態扱いしないから。
いいだろう。
ピスティーナ。
ワンワンワン。ただいま。
結論ありきで考えるのは。
Uh-oh, another girl in the building. What's going on?
お邪魔してます。マキセ・クリスです。いきなり。
このラボメンだ。
そんなに珍しいの？
なんだと？
何？
放電現象が起きていたらしい。
え？
昨日の昼だったかな。オカリンが人工衛星が墜落したニュース見て。お前の携帯は電話レンジカッコ仮に。マキセ氏が刺されたと。
放電が起きた時のレンジの状態は？
動作テストしてたから。
食べる？一個ずつならあげてもいいよ。
入れる必要あるの？
逆回転時。
How are they gonna try to make this disappear?
いつからあんたの助手になった？つーかあんたのアドレスなんて知らないし。
オカリンは変態と。
What? Hayden is. What a dumbass.Why would she freaking do that? So these phones are somehow connected. Time machine.Oh, she might be like the fifth member.
I
している。なんでゲルバナにならなくなったんだ？だろうが。
クソ。タイムマシンなんて。
Oh, she got freaked out. Are you kidding me? Hey guys, my camera might be a little bit crazy because it's acting up. So just bear with me. Bro, we're gonna end up killing our own self with these devices.
Hacker man.
This guy left him to pay the bill. Oh yeah, that's this girl. I forgot the part-time employee or whatever. What? How did she know? Yo, what the? This is interesting. Let's see. Interesting. So CERN is a future supposedly ruler of the world. I mean, I would assume if they develop some crazy technology to change the world, maybe that might get them or grant them some power, which would allow them to rule the world, if that makes sense. Nothing my ass off. Nah, bro, you ain't having my food if I was her. Did he manage to hack them? Laughing my ass off.
ないのか。タイムマシンって単語はないけど。
Z program. A mini black hole. Wait a minute, who died? All right, so still kind of lost. So it looks like CERN might be involved, or might be the, or I think they're claiming now as the organization that's they're trying to stop. It looks like John or Titor might be actually real. They potentially have a new crew member, and they just hacked into CERN. So, and they just got a message basically saying human is dead. So I wonder if that's relating to maybe Christina being dead, like in the past, in the first episode, or another human being dead. But yeah, let's wait till next episode and see what happens. But it's getting a little bit more understanding, or I'm starting to put things together. But it's still all over the place and nothing concrete. But yeah, if you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, check out our other videos, and let me know what you guys think of this episode. Peace.